looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa, mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Whoa, swinging side to side and I'm killing that. Whoa, damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like whoa. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to whoa.
This is where we hold them. This is where we fight. This is where they die.
Up off the post, you ain't know, now you know, nigga. I take poor phone, nigga.
Who is the greatest player in this franchise's history? The Celtics.
Ooh. Larry Bird.
It's either Larry Bird or Bill Russell.
Larry
man.
Bird.
I would give it Larry Bird.
Give me the most winning player in the history of any sport.
Rest in peace, Bill Russell. I'm so sorry, but I got to go Larry Bird. Because when you think Celtics, you automatically think Larry.
Or you think Tommy Heisen. His nickname was literally Mr. Celtic.
The Suns. Charles Barkley.
Charles Barkley.
Maybe. But I feel like he didn't spend enough time there. I guess the easy answer would be Steve Nash. Because he got the two champion, the two MVPs. Not championships.
We'll go Steve Nash. We'll just cut it, nip it in the bud.
Steve Nash.
Walter
good.
Davis?
No. Steve Nash.
Okay. I don't know. I just know he got a card in my team.
He the might Pistons. Be talking.
Zeke.
Yeah. Isaiah Thomas. Who you thought? Chauncey?
No. I thought Isaiah Thomas.
He was thinking Rip Hamilton or something?
The Atlanta Hawks.
Dominique Wilkins. Come on, man. Oh, Bob Pettit. Is Bob Pettit in this conversation?
I'm going Dominique.
Dominique has a whole ass statue. I think Bob Pettit might too, though. Dominique. You remember they had a threat? Somebody dropped a bag in front of the Dominique Wilkins statue in Atlanta.
Yeah. I remember that.
And it delayed an NBA game.
Racism.
I remember.
My name is Kevin Durant.
My name is Carl Towns.
My name is Trae Young. I go to Norman North High School.
My name is Yancey Lukumbo.
Hi, I'm Jason Tatum.
Dame Lillard.
Zion. What?
Williamson. DeMar DeRozan.
Jaren Jackson Jr.
Marshall Plumlee here, ready to go to work with Brandon Ingram.
Nikola Jokic.
Jordan Poole.
My name is Harrison Barnes.
My name is Derek Rose.
My name is Kevin Knox.
Jalen Green.
This is Reggie Bullock.
Hey, this is Kawhi Leonard.
My name is LaMelo Ball. I'm 12 years old.
My name is Wendell Carter Jr.
Yes, I'm Nikola Vucevic.
Troy Brown.
I'm Kyrie Irving.
It's Mo Bamba here with Draft Express.
This is Clay Thompson.
I'm Devin Booker from the University of Kentucky.
Anthony Davis, Chicago, Illinois.
What's up, you guys? It's Zach Levine.
My name is Tyler Hero.
Quint Cook.
I'm Aaron Gordon.
I'm Bam Adebayo. I'm with DraftExpress.com.
The clock doesn't start till somebody touches it. So Cedric, don't touch it. And everybody's going to stop. When they see that you don't catch the lob, they're going to stop. But Charles, you keep going. You catch the ball and put it in and we'll win the game.
Metro!
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah.
Seven game series.
Nah, I'm fine in the West.
And now it's here. What should I say? I am.
Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah,
Metro, New York Metro.
Messi?
Hey, kid.
Kobe Bryant?
For the team, whole game, yeah. Seen it count money in my dream, yeah. Open it up, open it up, crisscross jump, with a bell in the trunk.
But now the time has come for me to say goodbye. With this bittersweet goodbye to the NBA. Peace.
The first unanimous selection in the entire history of the NBA. Player who reinvents the game every time he takes the floor. He is your 2016 Kia Most Valuable Player, Steph Curry.
Parked up outside in the old school.
The new me. How do you see Lakers Warriors?
Competitive series. I'm going to go with Golden State.
Kenny, I'll take Golden State.
Golden State Warriors.
With a heart,
Ready to shoot the three. As we said, she goes 60% in the last couple of months.
Spot where Kobe Bryant passed Michael Jordan.
The number one reason is it's better than football.
Basketball is better than baseball. It's better than football. Not my favorite sport. I grew up loving baseball. I understand if someone says football's my favorite sport. You know, I get that. But if we're all being honest, just saying what is it? Basketball is practically a perfect sport, particularly in a world that loves soccer. It is the evolution of soccer. It's
beautiful morning. Get a summer morning, babe. Get a summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water. I just wanna
DJ TV, bros.
Got a plan for tonight.